Get that gat, white lady dancing go viral as LSU football team visits the White House. The LSU Tigers football team defeated Clemson for the college football national championship with an ending score of 42-25. Among the praise they received following their win, the team also took a trip to the Oval Office to visit President Donald Trump. And while the speech Trump gave in front of members of the team, where he referred to his impeachment and called himself a son of a bitch, is a hot topic on Twitter. What folks are really trying to figure out is, who's the white woman doing the Get the Gat challenge with LSU players in the White House? The dance appeared to have been created by a rap artist named Subtweet Shaw and became a hashtag challenge on Twitter. It seemingly rose to popularity with the help of a few players on the team, including LSU wide receivers Jamar Chase and Justin Jefferson, Grant DuPell, who plays safety and tight end Jamal Pettigrew. The dance is done to a New Orleans bounce record called Get That Gat by Little Ed, which according to Rolling Stone came out in 1992. Goes to News 1 to see for yourself. This is Head Powerful News 1. Check out the story and more on News1.com.